Oh, well, I've been a fan of Annabella from the start. I think probably from when she began, I think. I hope so. I love the fabric she uses. I love the clothes that she makes. I'm wearing Annabella right now. And the saris are so unique. I just love her work. It's so like earthy and it goes, I like it. I mean, for my personality, I relate to her work. I like to choose what I like. It doesn't have to be designer or it doesn't have to. It's just the fabric, the comfort, and my style has to suit. It doesn't matter. I can buy from the street and from. Arre, this is Annabella's event, so I think I should not speak about it. I'm also waiting. It's coming on 25th November. So, yeah. This is very wrong, yeah. This is, I've come for Annabella's event. Yeah, we'll stick to this. Like, go girl, get it. I mean, India wants only gold. Yeah.
Annabella. I love Annabella's work. I think she's one of our most talented designers who actually works with craftsmen, with works with handloom, works with very, very Indian textiles and creates something very timeless, not just modern, but very timeless, very elegant, even though they're very simple. So she really goes with my style because I tend not to want to wear very heavy work. I wear fairly, you know, easy, simple fabric that I can, you know, breathe easily in, walk around in, work in. So she, her aesthetic really goes well with me. It fits me. So I'm particularly fond of her work. हाँ देखिए साड़ीज तो ज़्यादा लोग पहनते नहीं हैं youth youth के जब आप देखने जाएं हम भी अक्सर साड़ी तभी पहनते हैं जब कोई occasion हो जब कोई त्योहार हो या ऐसा कोई फंक्शन हो पर जो ये फैब्रिक्स हैं हमारे इतने देश भर के अलग अलग तरह से बने हुए फैब्रिक्स हैं वो मतलब इतने कीमती हैं हमें यूथ को एक्चुअली पहन के प्रचार करना चाहिए कि भाई इनको हमें दिस इज़ आर हेरिटेज हाँ मेडलिस्ट What can I say? It's such a great thing. It's so good for women to know that, you know, women from India can go to any place and prove themselves. We have the most capable young people in our country, capable women. With some encouragement, with some help and support from us, we can really go to the moon. So, करने को ये तो बस शुरुआत है. महाराष्ट्र को सूखा मुक्त करने के लिए 5 साल तो मिनिमम लग ही जाएंगे इफ़ वी आर लकी नहीं तो ज़्यादा लगेंगे लेकिन कोशिश हम लोग जारी रखेंगे थैंक यू
आई हैव नोन Annabella फॉर अबाउट 2 years नाउ एंड I first met her when I was doing promotions for my film Kissa, and I think the kind of fabrics that she uses and the kind of colors that she uses is something that I really, really like. With her clothes, I know that if I pick anything from the rack, it will be to my taste. So I'm very comfortable wearing any of her clothes.
Do you prefer branded clothes or designer? What is your?
I prefer working with Indian designers who are using fabrics which are indigenous, which are. I love linens, I love mul, I love cotton, which is woven in indigenously.
What really struck me about her is that she's a designer that's really earthy, and her earthiness just transports into every little part that she does. I really love the fact that, her fabric is totally woven I love the fact that she wears Indianness so beautifully. And I love the simplicity of everything. There is nothing that's over. Okay, and still it's so beautiful and so attractive and feels so good when you wear it. So I really feel good every time I do wear it. You know, I'm really happy about what's happening at the Olympics, but it also distresses me about the news that I keep hearing about the fact that they don't have, proper doctors to tend to their injuries, and the fact that they did not all fly business class in spite of the fact that there were business class tickets for all our sportsmen. I think India as a country, we need to encourage everyone. And it's not that we don't encourage them, but I think the facilities that are available for sports are not really available to many of them. It's available, I think, in terms of the cricketers. They get the best of the lot because I think we're a cricket-crazy nation. But I really feel that when you say sports, it needs to go down to every last person that's out there to do something for their country and make their country proud. We just kind of stay in the background and, wait till somebody really wins. And when they win, then we clap hands for them and then we forget them again. And I think that is something that needs to change. That spirit of sportsmanship is something that... Actually, it's not the spirit of sportsmanship. I would say we need to look after them from zero rather than from when they become somebody.
I've always been an admirer of Anna Vila, and she was one of, I've always loved wearing handloom sarees, and I promote it in a big way myself. So when Anna Vila came out with her first collection, I remember seeing her sarees in a picture and saying, oh my God, who's the designer of this gorgeous creation? And I love the fact that when she started out also, she started doing these lovely muted pastel, weaves, which were hardly to be seen at that point. And she had a very distinct style of her own. So when you saw an Anna Vila sari, you knew that it was hers. And from then on to now, I've always, I've always worn her stuff, always her sari. She's been so nice. And she makes sure that I have, the best pick of every time she comes out with nice stuff. And now I'm just so happy that she's taken it to another level, where she has her signature stamp on the stuff she does and the weave that she produces. But it's also, it shows color and it's dramatic. But it's dramatic in its simplicity. It's not there shouting for attention, saying, look at me. But it's there just by the simplicity of the beautiful magic of that weave. You know that you're in something special. So. साढ़े छः बजे सब लोग घर पहुंच जाओ मैच है फाइनल सब लोग आई थिंक इट्स विक्ट्री अगेंस्ट ऑल ऑड्स हम सब जानते हैं कि हमारी देश की अनफॉर्चुनेटली स्पोर्ट्स की जो ट्रेनिंग नेटवर्क इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर है वो इतना प्रोत्साहन नहीं देता है स्पोर्ट्स पीपल को एंड दे हैव टू स्ट्रगल अगेंस्ट ऑल ऑड्स डिस्पाइट द लैक ऑफ ट्रेनिंग वन हैज बीन हियरिंग हॉरिबल स्टोरीज अबाउट हाउ द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन हैज गॉन इन बिजनेस क्लास बट ऑल द स्पोर्ट्स पीपल आर इन इकॉनमी नॉट दैट इकॉनमी एंड बिजनेस हैज एनीथिंग टू डू विद इट इट जस्ट शोज क्या आप दर्जा क्या दे रहे हैं अपने स्पोर्ट्स पीपल
मैंने बहुत मैंने बहुत बार हैंडलूम कपड़े पहने, अनावला के कपड़े मैं बहुत पहनती हूँ, पर मुझे इंडियन गारमेंट्स और इंडियन फैब्रिक से बहुत ही मुझे बहुत पसंद आते हैं, बहुत खूबसूरत लगता है आई थिंक इंडियन वुमेन पर. तो आई एम वेरी प्लीज टू बी हियर. आई वांटेड टू सपोर्ट अनावला, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम हियर.
सुनम, योर फेस ऑफ वुमेन एंपावरमेंट और हमारी जो गर्ल्स हैं जो रियो ओलंपिक में कमाल करेंगी, वो आप किस तरह
मिलेगा? मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ एंड आई थिंक कि अभी टाइम आ गया है कि हम और पैसे और ये सब और इन्वेस्ट करें स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन्स पे इंडिया में. हमारे आई मीन वी हैव वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट पॉपुलेशन इन द वर्ल्ड एंड आई एम श्योर कि हमारे यहाँ भरपूर टैलेंट है, पर दे नीड अपॉर्चुनिटी, दे नीड फाइनेंस और होपफुली हम सब ये कर सकते हैं. ऑनेस्टली मैं एक्चुअली परफॉर्मर हूँ तो हम ब्रेकर लेग बोलते हैं, पर आई डोंट नो फॉर एन एथलीट इफ दैट्स अप्रोप्रिएट टू से. सो आई एम सेइंग आई होप यू नो यू विन, बेस्ट ऑफ लक एंड जय हिंद.
Sari so much, I was probably one of the first few who started wearing Anna. In fact, I remember about 2 or 3 years back, she came to a shoot of mine and she said, why don't you wear my sari and do a press con with me? And I remember looking at the sari and thinking, oh my god, why don't more people wear this? And now I'm so glad everyone's wearing Anna sari. I think agar sach bolun to it is that we as actors get a lot of clothes to wear, so we wear the best of clothes. But otherwise, I don't really particularly care. So long as it looks nice and fits well and is comfortable, I wear anything.
Any wishes to Indian sports star?
Already laya hai. Aur dusra aaj, I think, sham tak. Silver to aai jayega, but definitely we're hoping for a gold.
Well, Anavila is a very, very, I really like her work, you know. She's a very, very simple person. Every time I've met her and I've interacted with her, I really like the way she is in life. She's very minimalistic, simplistic. And I think her clothes also exude that. I love the fabrics. It's mostly linen. Even the saris and the blouse and the cuts, it's really modern, but very wearable, you know, and very light. बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है, बहुत सिंपल है. और ये जो टेक्सटाइल है वो यूज़ करती है बहुत ही सॉफ्ट है. थोड़ा क्रीज ज़्यादा पड़ जाते हैं तो संभाल के पहनना पड़ता है, बट मुझे बहुत पसंद है उसका स्टाइल.